Wala eh, kasi depende din sa kukunin ng anim na nauna sa akin. Ah. So, beggars can't be choosy. Basta yung best player available, doon kami.
So, nothing in particular about position or...
Ah. Wala. I was here yesterday, tapos today, medyo wala yung mga ano mga top guns eh. Lahat hindi nagsiputan eh. And we still have to see, oh, kanina si Toffin, maganda nila, ro. Mm-hmm. Si Malilin. Sino pa ba? Maranada, okay. Pero, wala, iba pag nakita mo yung ano eh, yung pang first round. Mm-hmm.
Medyo disappointing ba sa'yo na wala yung mga big guns?
In a way, it is. In a way, it is. Pero, eh, that's the way it is. Eh. I spent the whole afternoon dito kahapon. Wala ka masyado nakita. Although there are like 128 applicants. Yes. Diba? I don't know.
Coach, apply ba lang ako sa Commissioner's Cup? May import na ba kayo?
Meron. Siguro dadating siya before the end of the month. And masaya nga, na-push ng November 5 yung opening.
Oo nga.
Pero tingnan natin, baka kumausay naman eh.
Ano pangalan ko?
Thomas Robinson.
Thomas Robinson, yung si San Miguel dati?
Yes.
Dapat? Oh. Ah, talaga? Okay. Hindi naman kayo nahirapan makuha yung release kasi di ba may ang rights doon sa San Miguel?
No, walang rights.
Walang rights, no? Walang rights. Okay.
Hindi naglaro eh.
Naging madali lang din naman yung negotiations with him, coach.
One day. Coach, legitimate NBA player yun ah. So how would that improve?
I still have to see him here.
I still have to see him.
Then I can make my assessments.
Okay.
Pero hangat wala dito yun, your guess is as good as mine. Although I saw some game tapes dun sa Puerto Rico. And kasi nandito kaya hindi nilaro ng San Miguel, may injury sa likod. But he lasted in Puerto Rico. Tinapos siya yung buong season without any injuries. I think he's okay.
Pero Coach Pe, parang aside from Thomas, may parang naging options pa ba kayong iba? Or was he the one na talagang tinarget ninyo?
Siya. We're looking for him. Oh, we had a short list. Pero lamang-lamang na siya. Alam mo, fifth pick overall. Nauna lang sa akin. Six ako eh.
Wala naman, di ba nangyari coach kay Sibons, yung naging CBA, kasi bigla siyang umalis midway in the season. Eh. Wala namang issue with Robinson.
Yeah, commitment wise
with regards to this one.
Wala naman siguro.
Wala naman.
I think we're giving him a guaranteed contract. Pero kinausap ko siya tungkol doon eh.
Okay.
Yeah, he's taking his word. Tignan natin kung mahusay kausap.
Okay, coach, thank you ah.